Good afternoon and welcome. It's the final for the Yonex Belgian International 2013. I'm Mark Phelan for Badminton World TV. Delighted to be here in Nevers for these finals, starting as you can see with the mix of it and the Scott Rasmussen and the great at 4 seed against the new Dutch parent, back together again after a few years apart, Jack Lawrence and Selena Peake. Five exciting finals lined up for the afternoon. Mixed doubles and women's doubles. Nedelcheva and Bankier against the story of a sister from Bulgaria. Men's singles starting at 7:30. Eric Pang, top seed against defending champion Andre Kanibian. Tejano, 6th seed. Women's singles all Asian final. Teddy Aguni. Then Xu Yang Cheng. And the final match of the day, the much anticipated game between top seeds Longridge and Mills from England and the Danish duo Kenneth Gibsonson and again Anders Skarup Rasmussen will be back for his second final of the day. For the Danes. The feature of their play this week has certainly been the outstanding serving of Grybak. And of course, this Danish pair, when you look at their results, this is their fifth final in a row. Won the Finnish Open. Finalist. Runners up in Portugal and then won the Denmark International and the Spanish Open. Been an amazing run of form for this pairing. Lena just had a little break over the summer, suffering from a slight knee injury. Jumper's knee, she calls it, on her right knee, you'll see the strapping. Duo. Unusual to see the Dutch in anything but orange, but all three pick up their own sponsors nowadays. Oh. Certainly, Selena Peake and Jaco Arendt. The big hopes for Dutch mixed doubles badminton moving forward. Back to the Dutch and already their first final.
The
Grybak overcame Irish duo Sam McGee and Chloe McGee in the semi-final yesterday. But the win that really set out their intentions for this tournament came in the quarter-final when they had a 3-set victory over Duncan Ivedrova. Kuznet Ivedrova. Olympic bronze medalist, of course, in women's doubles from London. Jaco and Selena beat Blair and Bankier, the winners last week in Ukraine, in the semi-final. Dutch were leading when Robert Blair had to retire through injury. Gosh, Jaco and teammates in Berlin in the German league. Dutch duo from round one have been victorious in two games, so haven't dropped a set yet. The Dutch on their way to this final. peak, certainly settled into this game. Slowly start, trailing 4-love, but now back in command at 9-7, 5 minutes gone. Good the return of serve from Anders into the body of Jaco. An estimated 1,000 people in the hall here for these finals. The match really still trying to find its rhythm. Ooh. Nice smash from Jaco. Right into the body of Kribeck. It's the interval lead for the Dutch, 11-9. Top Belgian DJs here providing the mid-game interval music and entertainment for the public. Back to the action on court. 11-9. And again, that attacking return of serve from Anders. Of course. All paired in white is the Danes with the black shorts and skirt. Nice change in tempo and direction for the winner. Yeah, Jaco always stretching. Beautiful drop shot cross court from Jaco Arends. Selena pulling it cross court, but just out. Again, a serving from Grieback. Might have been a little short. Still so tight to the net from Lena. And the angle smashed into the body of Selena Peake, proving a winner from Amanda Stavrasmussen. characteristic and rare error from the Danish server side of the net. Jakob always stretching for the lift. Only half court, easy smash winner for Rasmussen. Jako on trouble by the flick serve and then the smash, just hip height, no chance for Anders. Again, it's both players certainly using and trying to use the flick serve. Not proving fruitful at this point. Jakob taking the speed off with the drop. Oh, yeah, and Grieber. Effective as ever at the net. Clenched fist from Lena. Game. 13 minutes gone, it's game point for the Danish duo. And the cross net return of serve proving fruitful for Selina Peake. Still 3 game points down. Oh, unlucky for Jako. But it's the first game for Rasmussen and Grieber. So close to going over the net. The early lead for love really set the Danish duo up in this set. Certainly a feature of the first game, the outstanding service from Lena Grieber, and the service return from Anders Rasmussen. Danish legend Anders Christiansen and the coach's chair for the Danish this week. Come here as part of the coaching crew, just recovering from injury. Thank you.
true. October 1870. Show's over. 8, 18. Show's over. 19, 8. Show number 20, 21, 9. In the day, one by the four hours, and then I think, one day more.
Change of shirt for Anders Rasmussen, and now a change of racket.
Show's over. 2, 1.
Reading is being detected. Lifting. And as will happen since the rear court, the lift really has to be deep. Otherwise, he'll smash and kill for a winner.
Round over. Three, two.
And that's the beauty of Selena Peake's play. So comfortable all over the court. Equally at home in the rear court as she is at the net.
Four, two.
And the round ahead error. Yielding another point for the Dutch.
Turnover. Three, four.
Superb return. Pinpoint on the line. Flick serve. And the lift too short. Just above head height for Rasmussen.
Five, four.
Easy smash down the middle. Prepared from Peake to the earth and drew back here, Larry
Oldover.
Second with chance for Lena to put that one away. Fernandez always scampering. Finished off with efficiency by Selena.
Come over. Six,
again, the risky tactic, playing a flick. All too often, Anders Rasmussen smashed it down the middle for winners. There is the lift and tactic. Of course, lift on the air. Vignacco on his extensions is quick. Going for the heavy slice cross court.
Five.
To get out of jail card this time, certainly play for the Danes. Uncharacteristic error for Jacko Aaron. Selena Peake certainly in charge of the front court. Power play from the best zero. Beautiful example of Nicole's play of the best. Is that the best thing you think ever played? And that's like taking the police off to the current service. Off with the reason.
Oh, all over all the hard work. The groin from the crowd.
But the end of the day, it was too hard on the ground. So this is a good lead, 3 points, the rising St. Peter.
A good combination play for the game.
And the umpire calls it match point, Denmark.
And they've done it. Fifth victory and sixth tournament.
The Rising Sand Group has been embraced and they deserve it. Really outstanding this week.
Disappointment for the good teams in Ireland.
They'll be back, you can be sure of that. And once again, it's a form draw. Three Belgian Scouts who take the title here in Belgium. Man, they're happy.
One by Andrew Stoller, the Rockford and Adrian Leibach,
21, followed by an interview, and then we'll be back.
Thank you. I'm going to go to the next slide.